go. That one.
And then I'll forget about it. Sorry.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
What part was the weirdest on that one?
Oh, it's just...
Yeah, it was, what was good about it is that this we maintained the tempo real well.
Because
yeah,
it gets me. It's talked three times, so it gets me. Then you time it with that.
Yeah, right, yeah, that, I think I did that.
Gets me. I'm wearing the gets me. And then they hit four times and you get on two and three. Gets. Dragon Seed. It gets me. Dragon Seed. They break off.
Alright.
And then
can we take ourselves
out of
the cold? Say farewell to binary mode. Slip and take a new don't ingest the cold.
Okay. It's actually, it rolls off the tongue once you get it. That's why I wrote it it's so easy that it flows out nicely.
Say I.
Give me a sec.
Okay.
Barkless.
No! Yeah.
on here.
What is that? Ring.
Yeah, I changed the spelling on the internet for you to
straight
proper.
Or
straight I'm easy, straight
Yeah, you can go straight
in. We nailed the fucking brakes.
Yeah.
I was
very good about that.
It sounded very nice. And I dropped my pick early on and just like, fuck, there's no brakes here.
Yeah.
Just pretend to play.
Oh, it went really well, I thought.
Yeah.
Is everyone else sweating more than they have in any Swallows Has practice thus far? Because
I'm not sure. I'm very well ventilated.
I'm wearing pants.
Yeah, I'm ventilated. That's
a bad call.
It's pretty hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, your hair is the wettest I've seen this far.
Yeah.
For sure.
I'm not sweating.
You're probably still shivering.
Yeah.
I was not built for the cold.
You're a new
I know. Well, my Maori family did not leave the farm north of just subtropical.
Right, that's true. Good point.
How are you getting on?
Good, I just getting used to those songs.
There's some subtle nuances with the vocals that are just weirdly timed, but she's getting like 80% of these.
Cool.
My sunset.
Very nice.
Thanks. Oh, it's gonna be a good day.
I want to just specifically maybe.
One that I think, like, could actually be ticked off, like, at least instrumentally, is, like, Fractured. Like,
yeah, we've definitely
I feel like when
that.
We get the intro,
yeah,
I
just
it all works.
Definitely.
Yeah.
I have a battle playing the end of Apathy because, like, I go real hard in all the tremolo parts, and then I've got, like, a dead arm to play, like, the more I get the edge.
Just get a new arm.
Get a practice it again, or you get it chopped off.
Just play the song in order of how hard it is.
Yeah.
Like,
you can just, like, substitute for pedal noise, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, just push the button. Right, pre-record.
Could also play an alter click, and you just, like, have the, like, loop you activated at the end and just stand there and relax your hands or something.
Stretches.
Yeah,
just be like, oh, okay, oh, now I'm getting ready.
For me personally, I would like to play Subtle Knife again. I thought maybe we could just say whatever one we might want to play. I need the most work on Subtle Knife. And so does she. Cause she
I kind of need all the work on all of it.
Some of them you have more than half down easily.
I'm hearing you more on the last two songs, and you got them down.
Oh, okay. Word.
Yes,
I guess I need more work on something.
Look, it's just like lyrics and stuff.
There is a lot in there. That's I'm trying to get my lungs to, you know.
The first one,
Apathy.
Yeah.
That sounds like it's good for Matt, too, though, if he needs the work. Let's get those muscles stronger, you weak-ass arm!
Stop masturbating more!
Yes, start masturbating more! Get on that! Switch it up if you need to.
Is that a great joke in Friends that Phoebe tells? That's all I just get that she does, where she's like, you know, all you gotta do, like, they're talking about being single and all that sort of shit. You gotta do is just sit on one of your hands.
And
it's like having sex with a clumsy stranger.
Yeah. Yeah, I've heard that, you know.
Definitely. A lot of good shit in Friends.
Yeah.
I mean, you gotta get through a lot of.
The first season or two is pretty atrocious.
Yeah.
I tried rewatching it, like, this is cheesy as fuck.
It used to be on reruns, like.
Yeah, constantly on TV.
So I've probably seen all of them, like, two or three.
I see the last, like, three seasons much less, because I saw those as new episodes, whereas the first, like, six seasons, they were on repeat
just
as well when I was
growing up.
Constant
repeat on Channel 2 at 6 o'clock while during the news. All right, so
we're doing New Apathy and Sudden Life for me. Does anyone else want to do any other ones? We have time that we could technically do all of them, but...
Can we just run through the set?
We have done through.
If we do...